Alright guys, what's up? Primal here, and welcome back to more Sonic Origins. We're focusing on Sonic 2 right now, because I happened to make quite a bit of progress with it yesterday unintentionally. Okay, what's the whole point of that lift if it's not gonna... So... apparently, you can farm the Chaos Emeralds in this game like you could Mania, and I got them all. So yeah, the rest should be a fair breeze if I'm able to activate Supersonic. That works too. Well, that's Act 1. As I said, the rest should be a fair breeze now that I've... now that I have all the Chaos Emeralds in this game. Definitely want to, you know, keep going with 1 and, you know, go from there, but I'm having some issues with that one. I already got, like, half on 3. Well, it did, until, like... okay, guys, I'll be in frame with you. I kind of deleted the data for the game so I could, you know, start fresh because I was getting... one section that always completely screws me over. section is, if you just... before. I think this is what they were talking about, the road that could be completely bypassed the pink water. If that's the case, hallelujah. Oh, I stand corrected. Three rings to spare. Thank you. Wow. Only a minute this time. Got him. Sonic got through Act 2. Making good time today so far. Casino Night Zone. I've heard a lot about this one, but I've never really reached it. they go all... What's that level? Excuse me? stop myself. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Bit rough, but not bad.